want to give you a little bit of Lati Negras, her story.
And today we're talking about
Carlota Lucumi. Carlota Lucumi, also known as La Negra Carlota, was an African-born Yoruba woman who was enslaved and taken to Cuba. And while there, she led an important role in the revolt. She started in the Triunvirato plantation, which was a sugar mill, in Matanzas, and then went to neighboring Acaná. And by the time the revolt was done, she went to over 5 plantations. Now don't think about that in today's term, because she had to go by foot. It is said that Carlota Lucumi died in battle as the revolt spread to the San Rafael plantation. May we continue to uplift the names of Latinegras who have fought for their people and who have sacrificed their lives to ensure that our history and our legacy was not trapped in enslavement.